Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Dr. Shado, the internet personality of the best here, back on Skyrim Special Edition. And I haven't modded it yet. Might change soon, because vanilla. So, anywho. Still running around, still as good. Still raining on us. Still, what the fuck's my quest? Dragon Ball. Retrieve the horn of Jurgen Winko. That's right, Jurgen Winko. Supposed to head west. 225 fucking pounds on this. Okay, no problem. Just head west. The Jurgen Windcaller horn's probably not gonna weigh over 100 pounds. It'll be fine. It'll be great. It's lovely. It's swimming in ice water. Like a good orc. It's okay, it's an Elder Scrolls game. It doesn't matter. Because immersion is for mods. Freaking. Okay. We're fine. We're almost there. We're good. Idea. What the fuck's this house over here? Abandoned shack. Why is it abandoned? Why does it require a key? Why is it covered in blood on the front? Why are there red dots on the thing? Why are the slaughterfish thinking they can fuck with me? Get the fuck back here, slaughterfish. You know what? I'm gonna take your fucking skin. Okay. No problem. We got the slaughterfish. Bandage up. Okay, we're fine. We can breathe. Houston Grav is here. It's cool. They got a dead bandit. I can take their lockpick. It's okay. They can get warm. They can warm up. There you go. And put yourself to good use. Okay. There's more dead bandits. Oh shit. Oh well. Okay. Boosting ground. You got dead bandits on the outside. What you got on the inside? I need your horn. More dead bandits. This is fucking brilliant. Thank you. Ah. Now I free. Necromancers. Hi. Okay. Impressive. Just what? Where'd it go? still in there somewhere. Okay, I got it. I think. Oh yeah, that's just us. Conjure a prime thrush egg. Put a mountain flower. Take your clothes. Not your boots, though. Your boots ain't worth shit. Another's robes of restoration. Ow, it teases me with the skulls that I can't take. I can only take skulls that are A, not covered in blood, and B, have jaws. Otherwise, they don't count as objects that you can add to your inventory. My skull collection. It needs... needs more skulls. Yeah. It's healing. That's favorite dad. So I can be like, hey, I want to heal. Something. Use it. Put that Wolverine regeneration to good use. So, this was a bandit hideout until a group of necromancers came in and just ruined their day. And then I came in and killed all the necromancers. And the bandits again, because they raised them from the dead. And then we got dead necromancers. Dead conjurers. So what killed the conjurers? Grogger, of course. And, you know, me. Potion. It's taking up quite a bit of weight there anyway. Stop with the icy ice. Break your knees and break your face. There we go. Okay, no problem. Let's just take this shit. There's the one I smashed. Very good. Teasing me. You just want all the skulls you got. Can I take the skulls off the bodies? They got skulls, don't they? There you go again with your fucking skulls that I can't take. He's pissing me off, gang. I'm gonna take all the dead people's money now. I don't know why they were buried with it, but I'm gonna take it. Magic potion. Not sure someone expecting some kind of magic. Appreciate the thought. That's what counts, isn't it? A lot of damn urns. A lot of damn urns with nothing in them. That's a waste of an urn. Put a dead guy in. Healing potion in the urn. Someone's trying to be funny. Mystery of Talara, Volume 2. Restoration skill book. Still doesn't explain you guys throwing a bunch of healing potions in your dead people's ash pots. You should know that doesn't work. When you got necromancers in your world, you know what works. And skeleton took a bite out of him. So down here is a loop back around, so... Okay, coin. You put coin purses in the game and then you do this. That shit out of the way. I don't want to take any of that shit. There we go. Guess that's it, just a table with some money on it. Oh. That's where you loop around. That's where you come back from when you're done the dungeon. Because, God forbid you make a dungeon any more than a straight line, I'll confuse people. Hello, Draugr. Stop that. Alright. Easy enough. Smash a few skulls, and we're good. And teasing me with the fucking... More goddamn spells I'm not allowed to pick up. Stop doing that. Stop it. Check it out to see if there was a skull in there. Fucking healing potions all over the fucking place. Kind of makes you feel like alchemy isn't quite as useful as it could be, considering the goddamn amount of potions everywhere in Skyrim. Motherfucker, just have a jaw. Just have a jaw. Be something I can pocket. What's so hard about that? I want to take your skulls. I'm starting a collection. It's nice. I'll polish them every day and fap to them twice a week. Bloop! I don't need a drink. Alrighty. Oh, there are flame jets there. I think that was supposed to bother me. Oh, hi. What do you got? Lavender. Yeah, some grapes. I'll take your grapes. Oh, hi. Why you gotta be doing the fucking ice all the time? Stop that. All right, so that's about it. You guys know where I can find a helm of or a horn of Jürgen Windcaller? Looking for it. More health potions. It says that's better than what I currently have. What do I currently have? 37. Armor 23. That's not better than what I currently have. What the fuck's it on? Up arrow when it's so much shittier. I don't get you sometimes, game. I don't get you. Oh well. Moving the fuck on. Wait. No, I went down that way. Okay. I can't light it with that. Hi guys. So I need to practice my block. Alright. Can't see a fucking thing. That's great. That was easy. Okay, I can enchant. Can I disenchant for you today? Iron Dagger of Fatigu. Okay. Orcish Dagger of Absorption. Now this Robes of Restoration. I'm gonna hold on to that Ring of Sure Grip. And I'm gonna level up. Health. Health sounds good. We got two perks. We got two-handed. Guess go with the great critical charge, maybe? That's 60. How's heavy armor looking? Requires 40 for that shit. Oh, yay. That's a very nice one to have. Fine, we're gonna have to get that if we want to be able to make our heavy armor weigh nothing. Was it weigh nothing or weigh heaven? It weighs nothing. Okay. So Where is this fucking horn? The thing I need. Given Windcaller's got it. I want it. Oh, a skull. It's a troll skull, but I'll take it. Oh, hi. How's it go? Oh, yeah, it is. That's not a weapon. That's nothing. Bloop. Okay. It's not here. Is that a word? That looks like it might be a word down there, but I don't hear a damn thing. I guess it's not a word. It's a word. What? Why couldn't I? Fuck. Hey, give me the word. Fade. Become ethereal. Sounds nice. I can go poof. What does that do? Gold, mighty magical magic center, scrimmage comes on here. Right, and travels this trip somewhere that direction. And a crushy crush. It's a freaking... Did I just make a wrong fucking turn down here and go down the way fucking wrong path or some shit? Or what? God damn it. I'm just trying to find this helm of Jurgen Windcaller and shit. This is a big ass dungeon for Skyrim. Okay. Okay. So, what does this shout do? Yeah. I know. Just let me look at it. Become ethereal. Soon reaches out to the void, changing your form to one that cannot harm or be harmed. Alright, that sounds boring. That's the fuck it, I'm out shout. Is that the way? Or is that the way I came from? Is this the way? Which way is the way? These guys are dead. I didn't kill them. There's another troll skull. I'll accept that. The fuck? Oh, that's not a way. Yep. Yeah. Can't sit in the throne and see that, doesn't it? Extra magic. Swanky. It's gotta be this way. Some way. Motherfucker. Oh no, it's over there, not over here. This way shows nothing. Great. So, it means I have to go back this way. Which isn't back because there's things attacking me. Excuse me, sir. I'm getting all sorts of confused in here. Oy. Okay. We're going. There was a way to go up here, wasn't there? No, there wasn't. Okay, we're not going. We're going back now. Over to this fucking... Oh. Yeah. I remember this now. Go. Motherfucking shit ass. Okay, we made it. Who wants to kill me next? Come on, guys. Are there traps everywhere? No. Is he? What the fuck kind of? There, jeez. Okay, I think we found it. Mysterious note. Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. I'll rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant in Riverwood, and I'll meet you. A friend! What the fuck? These skulls are also skulls I can't take. Stop with that shit. Let me take skulls. Money. Nothing. But yeah, it says empty. Okay. Chest. None of these fucking things in the block. Elven sword. Yeah, it's worth some money. Amulet of Julia. Increased magicka. Oh, wonderful. And back to Ostengrath. To flip a switch, bring down that wall, and be like, hey, the exit was here all along. Oh, look at this. Oh my god. The wall came down. Oh, would you look at that? The exit was here all along. The room with the leather armor that I didn't want. Alrighty. So let's get the fuck out of here. We've been underground for way too goddamn long. Can't breathe in this thing. What? Wrong button. So, I'm gonna leave this here. This is Skyrim Special Edition, and we failed to get the helm, horn, Jurgen Windcaller. Would help if I knew what the hell I was supposed to be getting, but it didn't matter because I got a note instead. That's the quest. Everyone knows it by now. I just keep forgetting because I keep not doing the main quest. I've done this a couple of times, but mostly I just run around and dick around. So, until next time.